verbal abuse. That's what America's about.
Born free as the wind blows, as free as the grass grows.
So, why'd you start the Anti-Anti Cruelty Society?
Well, you see, 4 in every 5 animals are not verbally abused. We thought that was absolutely just...
It's outrageous. It's outrageous.
You have fleas!
So, the Anti-Anti-Cruelty Society stands for verbal abuse of animals of all kinds?
Mostly household pets, because, you know, they're the ones that get everything, you know,
they're so high and mighty, right?
Yeah, yeah, they never give, you know, they always receive. So they need to be disciplined like a regular human being if they're gonna live like a regular human being.
You deranged, flea-ridden cat!
Dogs don't need water that often. Treats just make them fat.
You need to clean yourself. That's disgusting.
Why do you think that is?
Oh no, come on. I'm on work right now.
But do you think that
supervisors are watching us.
Do you think that people verbally abuse these animals and tell them not to attack mailmen, it would stop? Okay.
Well, can you give us some feedback that would help us? This is a serious matter.
Stupid cat.
Hi. You know, we're just trying to spread the word about the Anti-Cruelty Society. So that people know, you know what they're doing. You know, we're putting out flyers. You can't just give something to someone. Tell them about something.
Gotta tell the vegans what's right. They don't know. They're all spiritual and vegan.
So you guys don't support vegans?
Oh no.
No.
They don't.
They're too nice to animals.
You both eat meat?
Yeah. You guys are disgusting. You're eating trash. You're disgusting.
You ever wash yourself?
You're a little rat.
You ever brush your teeth?
You're a little rat.
I mean, what's wrong with you?
You're a rat. You hear me?
Your tail has shit in there. You can keep it. It's okay.
No.
Breeze.
You need it. You put it on your refrigerator. Okay, thanks.
Just show it to them. They say no. Good. Needs to learn how to live in the real world. Name is China. Probably why it ran away. Terrible name.
Mm-hmm.
They can bark me all day long. All day.
Groom yourself.
Gross.
Groom yourself.
You're gross. You're
groom
gross
yourself.
See how I yelled at them. They just immediately stopped barking. So this is how you do it. This is how we do this. What's this?
Abusing dogs is wrong.
Sir, can you please stop that for a second?
Abusing cats is wrong.
You know, this is exactly what you gotta do. You just gotta say it right to their face. 4 out of 5 animals in America are verbally abused. That's not cruel.
as free as the grass grows, born free to follow your heart.